Hello and welcome to Let's Play Faeria, and today I'm gonna play Blue Yellow Temple. So let's look at our starting hand. I don't think I need any of this, I need something that I can play. Okay, that's actually also not very good. I guess I can play Ninja Taunt into Tidal. Actually, no, I can't play Tidal Lord. Okay. Green from my opponent, so maybe. Okay, so I don't think that's important to which side I'm going, because the opponent has split his land. So unfortunately I can't even, oh yeah, I can't even do anything with my I can't play desert because I, and then what? Mystic Beast next turn, unless he gets settlements. Okay, now I need to kill that. I can't do that. Hope I will draw, like, okay. So, can, this is a problem. Actually, like here, jump, humbling vision. Okay, so how much Faeria does it cost? This is 12. I'm one shot, I think, right? Of doing that. Means that I'm not killing it. Which is unfortunate, but I can. I don't want to use Humbling Vision on that, so let's just block. I can use Humbling Vision here now. Yeah, I think that's fine. Because it saves my Tide Ward. Because now he can kill it. So yeah, let's do that. Unfortunately, he can just move his warrior to the other side. Which means that my Humbling Vision would be not very useful, because he will just get buff. Oh. He decided to move forward. Like, I'm not sure. I would just move toward here and like try to get buffs. But on the other hand, I am applying a lot of pressure, so he need to defend. Also, he need to do something for it. Okay, that's good. Okay, so let's see. I'm definitely killing. Yes, that was a mistake. This two. And yeah. Probably draw is fine because I need. Something else that I can play other than Colossus. Okay, yeah.